beautiful people, I am back with another video. And as you guys can see, my hair is up. It's been up for like 3 days, I want to say. It's been super lazy. I want to shout out to my twin, my friend, my girl, Tiffany. Her channel is Boots and Biscuits. And I will link her information down below for you to check out her channel. She inspired me to wrap my hair up. I always saw women with their hair wrapped and always thought it was so cool, but I always felt like it wouldn't look right on me. But she got me out of that, inspired me, and I have been rocking this and I love it. So if you guys want to see her channel, she's the one that taught me how to wrap it. So yeah, check her out, Boots and Biscuits. I'll link it down below. And so for this video, you guys, I am going to get my curls back. My hair has been straight. I straightened my hair for Mother's Day. So it's been straight and it's just a hot mess. And I'm just ready for my curls back. So I am going to be using my infamous. So I'm going to be using my Afogee, and this is what I use, which is a two-step protein treatment, which everybody knows about this stuff. It revives my hair, and since I've straightened it, I need to do a protein treatment. So, and I'm hoping all my curls back and I don't have any heat damage, because I would be so hot because I already have heat damage. So yeah, I'm going to be shampooing with Trader Joe's Nourish Spa and going to be conditioning with the conditioner. These are my babies. I love these things. They are amazing. Super cheap. I know you guys know about it. And I'm going to follow up with a protein treatment and put it in this container. This has some old stuff in here. And I'm going to fill up. It's just easier to apply. As we know, this stuff smells like, I'm not gonna say the word, but you know what it smells like. Yeah. I'm going to follow up with a deep conditioner. I'm going to use the olive oil replenishing mask or conditioner, and I'm going to let that sit with heat, and then I'm just gonna say my prayers. I hope you guys pray for me as well. I'm just gonna say my prayers, and I'm just gonna trust God that, you know, my curls come back to life. So we're just gonna hope and pray for that. Amen. Amen. Interested for my little journey, my mini journey of going back to my curls. You know what to do. Just keep on watching.